I wouldn't have believed it neither, but I can show you.
All right. I'll bite. Why bring her here?
I was supposed to deliver to the Fireflies. The way I figure, they're your boys. You finish the job, you collect the whole damn payment.
I haven't seen a Firefly in years.
But you know where they are. Now, I'm not asking for much, Tommy. I just want some simple gear, enough to set me on my way.
What makes you think I'd do this for you?
This isn't for me, Tommy. This is for your damn cause.
My cause is my family now. You ain't talking about some walk in the park here.
Jesus, boy! Have Maria get some of your born-again friends to do it.
They got families, too.
Tommy, I need this.
You want some gear? Sure. But I ain't taking that girl off your hands.
This is how you gonna repay me, huh?
Repay you?
For all those goddamn years I took care of us.
Took care? That's what you call it? I got nothing but nightmares from those years.
You survived because of me!
It wasn't worth it.
I bring you the cure from mankind, and you wanna play the pissy little brother?
We ain't back in Boston. You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you.
The hell is that?
We're under attack. You still remember how to kill, right?
Yeah.
Shit! Bandit! Stop him! Don't let him into the building!
Well, that went south. I think you're... This whole thing went south really fast. Too late, buddy. Have you lost your mind?
You guys see anything?
We got him.
Let's get to the bridge.
I bet when you see me, you thought about it.
Can you get out of there?
No, we're trapped.
We're gonna come to you. Just stay.
They're here. Ellie, hide.
Maria.
You should have thought about it harder. Ooh, an axe. I can't resist.
Get
believe I missed that. That didn't kill you. That didn't kill you either. You should be right about here. No, you moved. At least these guys are really good with them.
Tommy, cover me.
Hurry up! Cover me, I'm moving on. Took it apart!
Anything good for me?
Cover me, I'm aware.
We gotta get to the girls! Right behind you.
You messed with the wrong guy.
Joe, do your thing.
Gotta be lying around. Yep. Anything else? No.
I'll check out.
Jeez.
Watch my back!
Too damn close.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, oh man, they were coming in from every direction. Then Maria was like, we gotta run. And so we dove over these tables and this huge guy blasting with a shotgun.
Slow down. Listen, hey, are you hurt?
No.
God damn it. I need to talk to you.
Absolutely not. You tell him to go find somebody else.
Maria, I can't have this hanging over my head.
Do you have any idea how many men we lost here today?
What's that all about? Does that have anything to do with me?
Talk about it later.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
No, talk about it later.
Later. Right.
And then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say.
Fine.
Maria.
Here we go.
You. If anything, anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
She's thankful, you know.
Yeah, I know.
I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies. You don't have to worry about it.
It's best this way.
You know, maybe some real good will come of this.
I need to talk to Ellie.
Say again, I didn't hear you. Joe!
What is it?
That girl of yours. She took one of our horses and rode off.
Damn it. Which way?
Come on.
I just saw her riding on out of here.
Go back inside. Help the others clean the place up.
Okay. Be careful out there.
There.
Yeah.
See the tracks?
Alright, well, this looks like it can be our long ride. I'll cut to when we get there.
Whoa!
How many do you see?
Too goddamn many.
Okay, so it seems
go around, I'll cover
our way into a battle. Put my head off. Couldn't have you set me on fire, could I? His life flashed big time. Come here, buddy. You're about to how dare you blindside me like that?
Shit!
Any games today, pal. Okay, so I'm gonna quickly search the area and get back to following Ellie while finding. Nothing to be found.
Come on, back to the horses. Tracks keep going this way.
Just hope they didn't get to her.
A lovely view.
Let's go.
Just ride through the woods. of time and effort into this.
Look, by the ranch. That's our horse. She's gotta be there. Area looks clear.
Alright, guys. Well, we've reached the end of our session, and...
Be careful.
I'll see you again later.
Ellie!